get started. I will go ahead and just read you what I wrote, okay? Basically, what your eye color reveals. Some scientists in Örebro University in Sweden wanted to find out if people's personality traits could be found in the color of their eyes. Their iris, specifically. Everyone's eyes are different. We all have different structures of lines, dots, and colors that are unique. Threads that radiate from your pupil are called grids. When your pupils dilate, they form what are called contraction furrows. Focusing on these, the scientists compared the eyes of 428 subjects. They found that subjects with densely packed grips tend to be warm-hearted, tender, trusting, sympathetic. They also found subjects with more contraction furrows were more neurotic, impulsive, and exhibited lower impulse control. So, they now believe there's a link between the genes responsible for shaping the frontal lobes. Well, they know, I shouldn't say believe, this is like actual science. That there's a link between the genes responsible for shaping the frontal lobes and the genes responsible for the development of our iris. So, there could be a connection, and that's what they're looking into. Here's my take on just about every eye color personality quiz or thinger out there that I found. They're all kind of geared off the same references. So here's my take on it. First, I'm going to cover the attributes of the different colors of eyes. Okay, so fact. We know that eye color is based on 12 to 13 individual variations in people's genes. Nowadays, eye color can be predicted like 70 to 90% accuracy, I guess. So, since our eye color genes can multitask and be linked to other functions in our body, it's easy to see how eye color and our physical attributes and health may be linked. So long story short, I have compiled this list for us. Brown-eyed people, in general, have a lower tolerance for alcohol, making them less likely to be alcoholics. They have faster reaction times, like in sports, like tennis, and in life in general. And it says that, unfortunately, they seem to be more susceptible to pain and more sensitive to it. They don't have a very high tolerance for it. Also, blue-eyed people, generally, slower, more strategic thinkers, so they don't have a really fast response time like the brown-eyed people, but they're more strategic, more cross-country type people. So, it says that they have a slower response time, but they're more strategic in their thinking. With slower response times, than brown-eyed folks who are better at time-limited tests. Light-eyed people are more prone to hearing problems, apparently. They also have less inhibition in their behavior and less impulse control, from what I can tell. A fun fact that you may not know is that originally everyone had brown eyes. Everyone. Imagine that. One person is responsible for everyone with blue eyes now, and it happened 6 to 10 thousand years ago near the Black Sea. They say randomly. It's probably just one theory of many. But yeah, there's one person that's responsible for all our blue eyes. Everybody's light eyes, I guess. So, some say that it also could, oh, the other theory is also that it could have been the darker, colder weather. The darkness in our eyes happens from melanin, and so I guess over time that could definitely happen. That makes sense. That's why the eyes started getting, that doesn't make any sense. Originally everyone had brown eyes. One person 6 to 10 thousand years ago responsible for all the blue eyes today, somewhere by chance near the Black Sea. Some say it was darker, colder weather. People tend to look at people with brown eyes as if they're tougher than people with light eyes. You know, baby blues, childish connotation to having blue eyes. So yeah, generally people with brown eyes look tougher, not so childlike. And another thing is that it takes, when you're a baby, it takes at least nine months for your melanin to darken, your eyes up there to kind of darken, and it can take as long as 18 months. So, yeah, another fun fact for you about eyes. Now I'm going to go to some personality traits rather than, you know, just kind of like attributes. These were kind of interesting. And as I said, there are, you know, your genes can multitask, and lots of genes that are responsible for the colors in your eyes are also responsible for taking care of or developing other things in your body, other functions. So, you may have heard of something called iridology, where you study the eyes, the iris in the eyes, and it's really interesting. There's a lot of videos out. Even some ASMR videos out there like that I could suggest. Very, very interesting, and I would love to do one, but it's a lot of research to do one of those. Okay, so let's start with some of the interesting personality traits that they say different people with different colored eyes have. So, we will start with browns, dark brown-eyed people first. Some of my dark brown-eyed friends, their eyes will be on the screen right now, like possibly Cassie, Brittany, Amanda, Steve, Seaside Whispers, and Nandy. I think those are my brown-eyed friends that are on the screen right now. Go dark brown first. Dark brown says, "You're really a big softy, despite your brave face. You just want to look as honest and trustworthy as you are, that's all." Typically confident, dark brown-eyed people make great world leaders. You go out of your way to make your friends feel appreciated and get your feelings hurt easily, especially they don't show appreciation back towards you. You can feel unappreciated quite easily. The latter is especially true, though, for those of you with light brown eyes. To my light brown friends, according to one study, they tend to be more sensitive in general about everything, but you are fiercely loyal. You love your bed and you hate mornings. You really, really do like to sleep off the people hangover, that kind of thing. You find comfort and rest. Typically not morning people at all, light brown people. We just assume staying in bed. This one said one could have because you are so loyal and trustworthy as friends. Anybody would be lucky to have a light brown eyed friend. So, another one. Blue eyed people. Draw others to them. Instant charisma. You always try to keep a positive vibe and avoid negativity, almost to a fault, because you don't want to get upset. Sometimes in life you have to get upset, but you know. You are prone to large ego episodes, apparently, if you have blue eyes, but you usually manage to reel themselves back in. They truly enjoy life and are very bubbly. Fun to be around people, like people. Now, if you have green eyes, green-eyed people, it says, I'm a green-eyed kind of, I think, blue, green, gray, green-eyed people tend to keep their emotions and true feelings to themselves. They appear a little more mysterious than others. You just like to know that you're trustworthy first. Looking for a brown-eyed friend, I guess. I don't know. They appear mysterious to others at times and can be mistaken for being shady. Not so. They are trustworthy and very reliable, and their curiosity makes them great explorers. So next would be hazel-eyed people. And the hazel-eyed people I know seem to be more of a brown with a greenish hazel in them. So that's what I saw as an example for this information I have here, is more of a brownish hazel. Hazel eyes are all about living life to the fullest and don't let others' ideas about life mold them. They live life for now, they do their own thing, they're spontaneous, screw the norm. They are very independent and free-spirited in nature, hazel-eyed people. And finally, these guys have it all. These are the gray-eyed people. Now I have one friend with gray eyes, and she says they're blue and green, but sometimes they come off gray, and I'd like to say that's kind of like what mine can do too. So, I don't know. They might be more green today. But gray eyes, they have it all. Oh, I'm sorry. Gray eyes, they have it all. You are goal-oriented and love to complete tasks. You are usually the voice of reason in a chaotic situation. You work hard and you know how to play hard too. So you know what you want, you're willing to work to get there, and don't nobody mess with your free time because you party hard. And that kind of sounds, I don't know, might be like my gray-eyed friend a little bit. So anyway, these are kind of fun little things. I put my own spin on what I came up with. Provide you with some original content. Let me know if you like it, and I will do more. I guess as far as like eyes, we've all heard eye songs and everything. The word is that today scientists believe that your eyes are the closest thing to seeing your brain from the outside. They're learning more and more about you from your eye color these days, so look out pretty soon. Employers, teachers, cops, who knows? They might be interested in your eye color when you go to find a job from now on. You never know. So, might be good to know. I thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. And please leave me feedback and comments and chat and whatnot. I'm around, okay? Till next time.